Okay, guys, I'm going to show you how to share a document. So you're going to hit this share up here in the corner, and it's going to pop open this. What you want to do is get a link. So you want to change this. So you want to make sure that it says BCUSD100. That's so anyone in the district can open it. And then you want to make sure that this says editor. So when you're sharing it with me, I have to be an editor, or else I can't leave comments or suggestions or highlight stuff. So you have to make sure I'm an editor. And then you're just going to click copy link, and then it's going to put it straight in. And wherever you want to paste it then, you can then paste it, and it'll come out. So let's say I want to paste it right here. There it is. And it makes the link. Okay.